Hey guys, what is up? Welcome back to my channel. I am joined with a special guest.
Isabella, Midnight Snack Girl.
Boom, we've done it, boys. We're here.
Millie and Bobby girls.
Brown. Doesn't she look like an Amy?
I don't like an Amy, and if anyone says that, I will fight. I'm ready to pull up.
Calm down, Jamal. Don't pull up the nine.
I'd rather be called Lucy then.
What's wrong with Lucy? Why are you sending for people now? So basically, we got Isabella's little community to send us some questions. I don't know what they're going to be about. They're probably going to be about, like, you know, us, you know, just about me and her. But we're going to see. And then she's going to ask me one. Then I'm going to answer. Then I'm going to ask one. She's going to ask me. We've got to answer as truthfully as possible. All right?
Okay.
And I'm honest.
Uh-huh.
And if you don't, you can pass on a question. But if you pass on a question, you're boring.
Okay.
And if you want to be known as boring, that's fine. The funny thing is, that clip didn't have a transition, so we didn't like it. Who slid into whose DMs first?
Me.
Wait, hold on. Say that again, say it one more time.
Me. But what? Not in that way.
No, hold on, one more time.
Not in that
no,
way.
Sorry, say it one more time. So for everybody who thinks I'm a simp, I didn't even start this. Sure you did.
No, you did.
How did I start this then?
You literally snatched it at me on fire.
Hey, yo, babe, you like
no,
still.
You were like, Rima has it. I fancy you a bit. You were like, do you want to meet up for some munch?
Shut up.
I was like, yeah, yeah.
I go like, Rima has it.
Yeah, you did. I literally, it recurs in my nightmares again and again and again and again. Rima has it. Did you have sex?
We didn't have sex. What is sex?
I don't know what sex is.
It's not a bit of me, that.
Segs? Eggs? Did we have eggs?
We had eggs.
You had eggs.
I didn't have eggs. I had eggs for lunch. How does it feel to have pulled the head of the country?
Well, I voted Labour, so.
You what?
Huh?
You what? Tell me this now. We're in a hotel. I paid for the hotel. cut the camera. Cut the fucking joking, guys, because of Boris Johnson, you know, I'm not actually a Tory. Just want to clear that up. Everybody thinks I am a Tory.
What do you hate most about me?
Oh, right, where's it start? So, I don't genuinely hate anything about you. I don't think.
Really?
Should I hate something about you?
No.
I hate the fact that you nap all the time.
I don't nap all
the
time.
That grinds my gears.
Why?
Because
everyone needs a
power. You're going to die in like 50 years time, you're telling me you're gonna try and spend half your days napping.
I don't spend half of my day. James, I am a very productive person, right? But I also get really tired.
It's not 45 minutes.
It is.
I messaged Isabella and then
it'll
be
45 minutes.
No, definitely not even that.
I just don't get a response.
3 hours later. Whoa, I just woke up from like the fattest nap. Like, oh my God, so good. And then next thing you know, she's like, I'm gonna work out, I'm gonna have a shower, I'm gonna do some merch design, an hour later. So I'm still on bed. Am I wrong? Thank you very much. If I nap, I'm physically sick. I will throw up.
That's because you've got ADHD.
I can't help the fact that I'm like...
Like, today you've seen it, like, I am literally not here. You won't let me nap, so...
I'm not forcing you, like, you've got to stay awake. You can nap if you want to nap. It just grinds my gears a bit.
Yeah, but what am I going to do? You're just going to sit on the end of the bed, like, wait for me to finish napping.
I'll watch a bit of Netflix.
That's
I'll cry in the bathroom again. Because you hate me so much. She bullies me. We're going off topic. Let me ask you a question. How big is... wow, great.
Okay, this is a question for you.
Okay.
Would you ever date each other? Would you ever date me?
I would date you, yeah.
What about it? That would ruin...
Sweet home Alabama.
What's that?
Okay, this is interesting. This is not about me and you.
Yeah, cool.
Did you ever think you'd become famous for Midnight Snacks?
No.
What do you think you would be famous for if you were calling yourself famous or whatever? What would you think that would have been your thing?
I don't know, because I didn't think Midnight Snacks were even like a thing. Well, I can't go to sleep without a full belly. So whenever at a sleepover, like, I'll just whack out some a midnight snack to just eat, and then like when I'm full, I'm like, yes, I can sleep. So I think that's where that, so it's always been around, but I never thought to myself, Isabella, that is your thing, that is midnight snack. Pineapple
on pizza. You just cut me off. Midnight. Like. No, good. I don't.
Yeah, neither. If you have pineapple on pizza, you're.
Again, get out of my video.
How long have you guys been friends?
What, like 2 months? 3 months?
Yeah, also, body count.
Ah, sick. Nice. Just. That one right in there. I can't say because
Whoa,
yeah.
Are we boyfriend and girlfriend?
Not yet.
That's bold.
That's bold. It's bold from me. I don't know. Yeah. I could get pied. I probably would get pied.
Yeah.
You're putting me on the spot. You're like putting bare pressure on me.
Oh, those are the questions.
Why are his TikToks really cringe?
Why are your TikToks really
cringe? Yeah, why are my TikToks really cringe?
I think he tries... he tries to be a sway boy. And it just doesn't work out.
What do you mean? We've literally confirmed the other day that Griffin Johnson is related to Boris Johnson, who is also my dad. Okay. So that means... He's my cousin.
Right. Well, you'll never be.
Have you not? Did I just give you like funny blurs right now? No, yeah, we'll do it one more time.
It gave the opposite.
Just look at me right in the eyes.
Like I said yesterday, if I had a dick, it would be soft.
Carry on.
What's your Chinese shop order? Chinese takeaway order.
Oh, okay. So it depends on the Chinese, right? Because if you have a Peng Chinese, a chow mein, you can go far. A Peng chow mein can go far. Whoa. I thought you were walking away then. My order, I thought it was that bad. Corby crispy duck is also very, very nice. But crispy beef chili, also very, very, very nice.
What is it with chili? I have
an omelette, guaranteed.
An omelette?
Yeah.
An omelette at a Chinese takeaway?
Yeah.
I have chicken and black bean sauce. Special egg fried rice, Singapore noodles, not chow mein.
Yeah, Singapore noodles bang. They bang.
They do bang.
They do.
I really like the prawn sesame toast.
You hate the prawn toast.
No, yeah. I like it.
You have physically told me, you went, James, I don't like prawns because I had prawn toast and it was bad. And I said, those aren't proper prawns.
No.
Yes.
I said, I don't like prawns, however, I had the prawn toast and I liked it. And you went, that's not prawns. You can't say you like prawns if you like prawn toast because it's not prawns.
So have you had prawns yet?
No.
So we can clarify that prawn toast isn't prawns.
Why would you smash?
Do you want the truth or not the truth?
Truth.
No. You can't smash with besties. Anywho, what would you do if I asked you out?
Run.
There goes today's pad rule.
Bet that won't ever happen because he's my bro.
I was gonna ask you out at the end of this video. Thank you for running the video. You know, I always thought something a bit more.
Mm-mm.
And I just ruined it, and it's fine. But you just have to cut the cameras. You just have to humiliate me in public. I do have, I don't have many followers, I don't have many viewers, okay, maybe 300 people watch this.
Mm-hmm.
That's 300 people that know that you've just broken my heart, and that's fine, but I'm not going to force you.
You don't have to put it in the video if you don't want to.
Well, I'm not fake, I'm like you. When you pull me along, you pay with my heart,
mm-hmm.
And I think that, if anything, you'll look bad. Yeah. So, we're going to uncut.
Uh-huh.
And go back into the video.
Okay.
I am so happy right now, it's unreal. Have you friend zoned Boris?
Yes.
You said that with chest.
Yeah.
I'm gonna be quiet.
Am I wrong?
Yes. So guys, thank you guys for watching. Go check out our channel, it's all linked down below. We have filmed two videos together. Not sure if they'll be out by the time or not, but basically we are trying some foods of some sort, or some continental oriental places.
It was a chaotic mess.
It was mad. So go, if it's not out already, go subscribe, turn the notification bell on and get ready. But in the meantime, love, peace, and I'll see you guys next week for another video.
Bye. Bye.
That is fucking awful.